Time now for your three stars of the night. Saturday's third star is Avalanche defenseman Tyson Barrie, who recorded 3 points in Colorado's 7-1 thrashing of the Kings. Barrie now has 10 points in his last 7 games. The number two star for Saturday is Lightning center Steven Stamkos, who extended his point streak to 6 games. Stammer added 2 goals and an assist in a 6-3 win over the Sharks. And the number one star is Golden Knights winger Jonathan Marchessault, who recorded his 2nd career hat trick in a 7-3 win over the Penguins. Marchessault had just 3 goals in his previous 19 games and joins William Karlsson as the only Golden Knights in franchise history to net a hat trick.